Metro police are searching for a suspect in a weekend shooting, and they want you to see these pictures. They're looking for the man seen in the red shirt right there. They say he fired shots in a crowded hallway at the Tyler Apartments early Sunday morning. Officers responded to complaints of a disturbance and heard gunfire when they arrived. Police also exchanged gunfire with the suspects. If you recognize this man in the red shirt, contact Metro Police right away. The shooting at the Tyler Apartments is the tip of the iceberg. Call 6 Investigates found that complex has become a familiar place for police. Call 6 investigator Rafael Sanchez joins us with what he has.
Erica, good evening. Within the past 45 minutes, I received all of this detailed information, page after page, about how often police are called to the Tyler Apartments. This paperwork, all 12 pages, is a printout of the 911 calls to the complex. Let me break down the numbers. Since March of 2014, 911 operators have been asked to send an officer to 1201 Indiana Avenue, the Tyler Apartments, at least 260 times. In looking at the calls for help, they are dominated by people complaining about thefts, burglaries, and loud music. This month alone, there were 7 911 calls before this weekend shooting. Now, the big question for police is how to address this pattern and to reverse all of this trend. It is clear what happened this weekend is part of a bigger problem that public safety wants to stop. Reporting live, Rafael Sanchez, RTV6.